I got a sick feeling in my stomach right then. Could it be? Why the hell would Maze be with Kel at the laundromat? It made no sense, unless it was random. But it couldn't have been random, because the laundromat was real close to the boarding house where we were staying, so she would have been on her way to see me. I had to regroup and think about it in a different way. I parted ways with Bless, who was still pleading for me not to be mad at her, when I wasn't really mad at her at all. But she sure was convinced. I guess it didn't help that I was leaving so quickly, but I had to get walking so I could clear my mind. Surely Maze would have told me he saw her, knowing I was looking for her. I asked Bless, was she 100% sure it was them? And she said it was. She was pretty sure. She said she kept on walking down Telegraph, which made sense, because she wouldn't have stopped if she saw Maze. But maybe she got it wrong. I mean, what with the guy in front of the laundromat staring at her and the paint on the windows blocking her view, maybe it wasn't them. She wasn't exactly good at remembering anything anyway. She didn't even remember the goddamn fight and how she was the one who got her ass kicked.